Hi, I'm Thomas Anderson. Like many of you, I work with computers. I like the freedom I feel outside the limitations of the real world. But computers are also mirrors, reflecting back who and what we are and the choices we make, the worlds we build. They also confront us with questions about why we want to choose this over that, why we want to make X instead of Y. Where do ideas of who we are and what we want even come from?
You take the red pill, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
This isn't real.
What is real? How do you define real?
For instance, I'm not even sure why I'm here. I remember waking up and thinking that I'm supposed to come here, that it was important for me to ask people, how do we know what is real? Hi, I'm Keanu Reeves. Over 20 years ago, I first played the character Thomas Anderson in the Matrix trilogy. Those films pioneered digital cinema with shots like bullet time. Back then, we talked a lot about where the digital age might take cinema and narrative. In an industry where actors have tried to remain perpetually young, we wondered about digital faces that could become immortal.
Hi, I'm Carrie Ann Moss, and I played Trinity in the Matrix films. 20 years ago, we asked ourselves how long it would be before faces and bodies could be changed as easily as we change clothes.
We wondered, what would identity mean in a completely digital world?
And what would reality mean when a world we can build feels as real as our own?
Theoretical mumbo jumbo, but I needed some sexy action.
Who said?
The marketing people.
Marketing? I thought we were supposed to have total creative control.
Welcome to the Matrix.
I was told this is a sim preparing me to fight the system.
Right on. You know about this?
Yeah. It's all supposed to be a little unreal.
Word of advice. Agents are bad, but whatever you do, stay the hell away from marketing. See you soon.
So, what now?
Haven't you ever watched a movie before? Shoot the tires.
Say no more. Keep them off us. You drive. I'll shoot.
Thank you.
the big gun?
Thought you'd never ask. You boys are gonna get a